Dakota Eldridge in the bulldogging, round 9 at the Wrangler NFR. Dakota, good to see you back here in the winter circle. Take me through this win.
You know, that steer, it'd been 4-something on him. He broke out on him, and then tire action was 4-8. Kind of a little tricky to catch, but I knew if a guy could get him caught right there, the guy could win first on him. That was my game plan.
Yeah, okay. So what, you're third in the average?
I think I did move up to third, so, I mean, that kind of changes stuff.
Yeah, how do you see this playing out, one round left?
Boy, I mean, to think that I moved up 2 spots tonight was, I was just trying to get to that 4th spot. You know, that's 23,000, and I don't know what third pays, but, I mean, tomorrow night I'm still going to go at it. You can't back off, and you got Ty Erickson and Luke right there ahead of me, and you just can't back off, because when the guy backs off, then it seems like stuff starts getting a little hairy down there at the end.
Going to push the barrier, go for the round?
Yes, sir, yeah. Try to get South Point again.
Yeah, well, I got to ask you, what's going to be the feeling backing into that barrier? 10th round, national television. Any pressure?
No, you know, I mean, take a deep breath and back in there and go let it happen. I mean,
treat it like any other day?
Yeah.
Okay, horsepower, what are you riding?
I'm riding Rusty's, 15 years old, and we've done everything from head to heel to, I've rode him at the high school finals, I've rode him at the college finals, and now me and Luke are riding him here this year. It's pretty cool.
All right, good luck tomorrow.
Thank you.
Dakota Eldridge.